We're the TU Delft Hydromotion team, a team of pioneers dedicated to reshaping the maritime industry, not by doing what's been done before, but by daring to do what hasn't. Because the maritime industry needs more than just upgrades. It needs a revolution, and that starts with a progressive mindset.
We have built a foiling boat, aiming it to be the first liquid hydrogen-powered race boat ever. Every lift, every sail, and every takeoff. It's all part of our journey. But before a boat like this touches the open water, it's tested again and again.
We started with battery-powered tests as a controlled start to validate our core systems.
Next, we sailed on gaseous hydrogen. Seeing our hydrogen system work for the very first time marked a powerful milestone.
Not long after, she took off. The moment Mira foiled for the first time, lifted by the wings we engineered, that's when we knew we're building something extraordinary.
It's all about efficiency, gliding over the water with almost no resistance.
But our greatest challenge was still ahead, liquid hydrogen. A fuel with incredible potential, light, powerful and full of promise. But it comes with complexity. Safely integrating it into a foiling race boat is something no one has ever tried. And that's exactly why we had to take on the challenge.
But this isn't just a solo mission. Behind every test and every milestone are the partners who stand with us. They provide more than materials and tech. They bring insight, trust, and belief.
The testing phase may be over, but this journey is not over yet. With liquid hydrogen in our tanks and months of testing behind us, we are ready. Ready to race at the Monaco Sea Lab 2025.